can fly. What's going on, guys? Welcome to the video. This is the 200K subscriber special. So first off, thank you so much. Thank all of you so much for all the support, all of you for hitting the subscribe button, the like button, all that stuff. The channel is growing very fast. I'm so happy with it, and I owe that all to you guys. It means so much to me that you guys are liking the videos, that you guys are subscribing, and that this is just being so successful. 200,000 of you, I'd still, you know, I'm trying to wrap my head around that. That's a crazy, crazy number, but thank you so much. Now, as a way to say thank you, the little thing that I can do is put myself out there, embarrass myself, show you something that I made in high school so that you guys can have a little bit of enjoyment. And I can reminisce back from my high school days when I was 16, 17 years old. And hopefully, you know, this is just a fun way to celebrate the occasion of 200,000 subscribers. Now, a little bit of backstory about this video. I was a junior when I filmed this with my three friends. It was a sleepover one random night, I think over winter break, over Christmas break. And I had three friends over hanging out. It was like 3 a.m. and we listened to this song for the first time. We fell in love with it. And I don't know who the first person was that said, you know what, let's make a music video. But we had a video camera and it was late at night and we were just like, let's do this. We filmed for hours, super late into the morning, early, the sun was coming up, we were editing, doing all this stuff, we were just having so much fun with it. We created it, we published it to YouTube, we put it, posted on our Facebooks about it, and it kind of like not blew up, as you see, it has like 2,000 views, but it kind of blew up around our high school community, and it was just a lot of fun. We got some crap for it, but I'm really happy I made it, and now I'm gonna go back. I haven't seen this video in years. I wanna watch this fully, react to it, and then hopefully you guys can make fun of me in the comment section or do whatever you wanna do. The song is called Delirious, and we just said Delirious Remix LHS, and LHS was our high school, Lincoln High School. So let's get into it. I'm nervous.
Man, it's ridiculous, I got you so delirious. Kiss me through the phone while I lick you just like licorice. I'm hove back.
I promise I won't stop it that much, but just that music and seeing my friends, Enrique right here, seeing my friend, I just get transported right back to the minute that we were creating and filming this. It's so crazy. But yeah, I'm not gonna try to stop it that much, but I will give you a little bit of commentary as we go on. But this is my friend Enrique, played soccer with me. He's a year older than me, and now he's in the Air Force doing really well.
In 96, and you can be my Sasha Fierce. Baby, you so sexy. I love the way them jeans fit. Put you on my team, miss.
That's my friend Brendan. Easy. This is Jesse.
Also, boy, tell him I can make your life so easy. And if you don't believe me, please don't tease me. Delirious for my love. Better yet, I got you fainting. Let's do it.
That's me. So this was at my house. I was a lot smaller, skinnier, scrawnier, but man, it is so funny to watch this.
Is this a game? You start to smile and I do the same. I look away, but you remain. Your eyes staring back at me. My heart starts to skip a beat. I pray that you never know.
The style's so funny too. We all had those buzz cuts, just buzzed off the whole head, just the same size all the way around. I think we had like a two, like just did the two the entire way. We always had those lanyards with the keys on it. We loved the reversible pennies. We just always wore those when we were goofing off with basketball shorts and those high socks. That was like our style, which looks so funny looking back on it. But it's just what we did. I'm trying, like if you guys are trying to figure out what we're doing in some of these scenes with us looking around or posing by the piano, there's no logical explanation for any of this. It was just one of us would randomly be like, oh, let's just all pose by the piano. Or, oh, let's just like look separate ways. Or let's just do stupid, I don't know, I literally can't explain this, but
through my mind I try not to let it show. I'm falling and you look in my eyes. You make me delirious.
Sorry about this. That was my friend Brendan. I'm gonna skip ahead on that part. Actually drinking.
That's when I start to fall. Something serious. Your eyes staring back at me. My heart starts to skip a beat. I pray that you'll never know. I'm falling and you look in my eyes. Your eyes staring back at me. My heart starts to skip a beat. In my eyes.
Tell me how you feel. I love it when you speak. Oh, you so sweet. It was meant to be. Why you here with me? I wanna know you more, hold you more, kiss you till there's no more.
We actually shaved a little bit of his hair off with that. That was like real, but you can't really tell. So it's kind of pointless.
Love the way you walk, love it when you talk. My feelings so, so deep. Every night I can't sleep. Delirious from my head to my feet. Delirious is what I can't see. Something serious when it comes to you and
me.
No cats were harmed in this video either. And this is all at my, I don't know if I said it's all at my house with my cats, it's my room, living room. My mom came down, I think at like 3 a.m. when we're editing this, we're laughing our heads. We're laughing so hard editing this and we were so happy and proud about it. We thought it was like a masterpiece. It was going to get like a million views. And my mom came down all angry, like it's 3 a.m., 4 a.m., what are you guys doing? We're like, mom, come watch this, come watch this. And she watched our music video and she just started laughing, like that's pretty good. And she was like laughing and she's all happy and she ran upstairs and she was all cool with it. But
something serious. When you look in my eyes, you make me delirious. That's when I start to fall. Something serious. When you look in my eyes, you make me delirious. That's when I start to fall. Something serious.
Oh, we thought this was so good.
We did it. Let's go.
My sister recorded, and my brother were like helping us out the entire time. But yeah, that's what me and my friends did for fun. We made music videos, I guess. That was like the biggest one, only one we did. It was like, what's it got? 2,000 views now. But as you can tell, like, I just liked editing and like doing stuff with the camera. Like early on, I like playing soccer, so I combine the two, and that's probably why I'm successful on Become Elite, because I combined my two passions. So that's the video. It's completely fun, goofy today. That was just me reacting to my high school music video. I haven't seen that. It's so weird. As you guys will grow up, you just be transported back to like times like this when you hear something, see old pictures, see a video. And just the start of that video when it started playing, I was just filled with like nostalgia of like, oh my God, I remember exactly doing all that. And that was almost 10 years ago, which is crazy to think about, probably 9 years ago. I feel old, but that's for the video. Again, thank you guys so much for 200,000 subscribers. That is mind blowing. I'll just keep pushing on, try to get 250, 300, and then one day, hopefully, maybe we'll cross a million subscribers and then I'll just strip naked and jump into the Wellington Harbor or something. All right, that's the video. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, thumbs up, subscribe so we can keep pushing higher, and comment what you thought about this video. Again, thank you all. See you on the next one. Peace. I'm out. That was embarrassing a little bit, but hope you guys liked it. See ya.
Peace.